Compared to a dog's nose, our noses are relatively simple, and the comparatively rather inadequate fleshy blobs at the end of our faces. When a dog smells an old slipper, for instance, the scent passes through the nasal membranes, which overlay an area of thin bones. These bones are so intricate that even the tiniest scent molecule is captured. Sensory cells change these molecules into electrochemical messages, which are then sent to the brain, where it's decided whether it's a good or a bad smell. A dog's nose is almost always wet, inside and out. Many people believe that dogs' noses should always be wet, and if they're not, it's a sign they're unwell. Dogs tend to lick their noses a lot. There are several reasons for this. One is to keep themselves cool. Another may be a form of communication, but the main reason is that it maximizes their sense of smell. A layer of moisture in and on a dog's nose is used to help pick up specific odors and helps dissolve the scent molecules more efficiently. Dogs have a tear duct that runs all the way down to their nose, another way they keep it wet.